why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Yes, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things.
Since that storm hit.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
This is the wrong area!
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
Thank you.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Might be able to open these doors. To match the symbols. Thank you. have to match the symbols. Match the symbols. Dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Kozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Photo from Cozumel. 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 Maybe there's a clue. From Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't quite make the dialect out.
Team, we've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp, requesting backup. Immediate.
So afraid of.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
It's all right. It's all good. We just need to wait it out until the These things are hunting us.
Take point.
Copy that on search.
Where'd it go?
Oh, those creatures. God, bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry anymore.